know, I would never want to be that 9-to-5 person that just lives my entire life working a 9-to-5 and just be happy with a modest lifestyle. You know, being secure. A lot of people, that's all they want. They just want a secure lifestyle, you know, own a house, you know, and be able to retire, and that makes them happy, you know. And I just believe that we should always be pushing, you know, to achieve more, to become more, you know. And sitting at a job, the same job for 30 years, is not something I would ever choose to do. In the society, you know, we are taught to go to college and get a job. That's what we're taught. If you become a doctor or a lawyer, you're successful, you know, but most of the time you still have a boss, you still have someone, you know, telling you what to do, and you still have a schedule you have to stick to. You know, so it's not much different than working at McDonald's. I mean, it's just you're making more money, but you're still in the same exact situation. And, you know, working at McDonald's is not something I would choose to do, or same scenario, making more money. You know, to me, you got to enjoy what you're doing, and, you know, to have the lifestyle and the freedom to do what you want when you want, you know, is the most incredible thing. A lot of people don't understand that you got to work hard at whatever you do, whether you're working for someone else or working for yourself. And if you're willing to put that in, you know, you're going to end up being successful. You can't be satisfied, but that's what keeps us going. You know, when you become content, then life's over. And the mentality is what's going to make things happen. You know, is having that mentality to never give up, keep pushing forward and trying to accomplish your goals, and hopefully you have more goals. Constantly trying to move on to bigger and better things and trying to improve ourselves in every area. You really have to believe what you're doing is working. You know, it's very important to believe. You have to believe to achieve. If you're doing something, you're not 100% confident in what you're doing, you're going to fail. You know, someone who is doing something maybe not 100% correctly, but they truly believe in their mind that they're doing the best they could possibly do, and they believe what they're doing is the best possible scenario, I think they're going to have a lot more success than someone that is doing it 100% right, but aren't positive in what they're doing. You know, the mind is the most powerful tool we have, and in order to be a winner, you have to lose. You know, that's how you learn. You know, one day I may is telling me you better get out there and, you know, start busting your ass. You know, going forward and never stop, don't miss a day. You know, one day miss is the day you can't get back. Always look at the positive. You know, the glass is always half full. If you think positive and you look at the positive, you know, you're only going to continue to get better. And it's being positive in every area is the secret. You know, it's a secret to life. If you're negative about anything, you're going to fail, no matter what it is. You're not happy. You want to be better. But that's what you want in every aspect of life. You want to better yourself in every way possible. You know, it all works hand in hand. A lot of people realize when you help somebody else, you're helping yourself, and it feels good. You know, and it just, what comes around goes around. is life. In life is to not give a shit what other people think. You know, that's the most important thing. And to have that kind of an attitude or mentality is rare. You know, people are always concerned about what other people think. Always, no matter who they are. It really doesn't matter what other people think. You know, it really doesn't matter. If you can have that kind of mentality, you'll get so much further and be so much happier in life. People don't like to think, they like to ask. You know, they don't like to think, and they don't have enough confidence in their decisions that they make on their own. When they get advice from someone else, it gives them more confidence to believe that that's going to work. We should always be trying, you know, to be better at every aspect in life. I mean, you know, are you a good husband? Are you a good wife? Are you a good son? You know, are you a good, you know, whatever it could be. You know, there's a million things in life that we are. I think we should constantly be trying to be better in every area. I kind of like to just, you know, relax, you know, enjoy life. And that's kind of what I do. And being able to not stress and do what I want to do when I want to do it is just a great feeling.